this is redefining this industry. It's investing significantly in this industry.
As we move forward in the future, the energy ecosystem is going to change.
We have to view energy and economy as part of the same system.
To go to a completely carbon-free economy is such a radical transformation that it's like taking not just a man and putting him on the moon, but maybe the whole city of San Francisco.
Greenhouse gas emissions occur because there are more people in the world demanding higher standards of living and using technology to do it.
The opportunity is there to help customers use less power. The less power they use, the less power that has to be generated.
The inescapable conclusion is you need a motivated, effective utility with adequate investment behind it, with regulatory support and support from its customers.
We all have customers. They all have the same needs at the end of the day. So it's very important that we work together in our industry and bring about this vision.
The digital network is being put on top of the 1950s analog power network.
Tree falling on the line is now going to be heard.
It's just how we operate the power network will get more sophisticated by bringing on digital control.
This will improve our reliability for customers. Customer service will be so much better.
We've been trying to layer additional applications on the technology, so as we deploy it, we don't deploy it just for smart meters. We deploy it for sensors on our distribution system, real-time outage management.
There will be devices called in-home displays. If you give customers more real-time feedback, they will change their behavior.
And it gives them a sense of empowerment. Oh, I can make a difference, I am involved.
This is truly a shift in the paradigm. It's a different way of looking at customers.
Implementation of a lot of these smart grid ideas and business principles is really about change management.
Helping customers with the right technology and the right tools to help manage their energy needs, help give them the ability to reduce their carbon footprint, and give them the ability to help reduce their bills.
If we can reduce the pollution that causes global warming, stimulate jobs, and then build the kinds of technologies that are sustainable over a century, we get a triple bottom line. We get economy.
Changing the grid to enable things like distributed energy.
We get employment.
The construction of new transmission lines.
And we get environment.
Plug-in hybrid electric vehicles can be charged at night when the wind is blowing.
The innovation that is confronting this industry right now is tremendously exciting.
It is a reality, it is something that is going to happen, and it is going to transform our customer relationship.
It's going to be a part of redefining a much better, secure energy future for all of us.